You have a lot of people to these days don't know where the food come from, and I think that's very important as a chef to know too where your food come from. I think people should go a little more to the farm and understand how they grow up a vegetable, how long it takes, and to see all the hard work is doing the farmer. And I think people should experience that more and more and more. I think we lost the connection with the nature for the last 20 years, 15 years. And I think we need to come back more and more with the nature and respect the nature and eat the nature. Why to buy some vegetables at the store who are like a week old? You're losing a lot of flavor and a lot of vitamin and everything. Just go to the farm and just take the best. And touch it, smell it, taste it. Don't build a recipe just before to go to the market or to the farm. You need to go to the farm and to pick what is the best. So what I like to do this thing, go to the farm, get my vegetable, do my own fire. I mean, cooking is all about fire. Get the eggs right away from the ass, from the chicken, and cook it right away too. It's great. And get the chicken too, why not? You know, nothing fresher than that. I just love, you know, to get, pick up my wood, break my wood, do my skewer my vegetables. I love all this feeling. I like the contact with the nature like this, to feel the wood in my hand, to just dig my hole, get the stone. I think it's really the connection with the nature. Nothing better than just build your fire and to control your fire, to really know where to put the vegetable. You know, when I cook, I love to cook too, just to listening. It's all about that. You build your fire and you listen the wood. You listen the cracking, the wood cooking. It's that, you know, just I can close my eyes and just listening. You need to control the flame. It's really to put your hand everywhere, all around the fire, and understand the heat of the fire exactly when you cook in the kitchen. You smell the fat burning, you know, on the charcoal. I mean, that's something magical. It really opens your appetite. For me, a chef, it's all about cooking with the fire, the smell, listening, the touch. I want to take the texture of the vegetable. It's important for me. It's my job as a chef to teach people how cooking can be so good, but so simple to do it too. And after, you know, you have amazing ingredients, your dish could be great. You don't need to complicate too much. Sometimes people complicate too much. I think for the chef, the most difficult thing is to cook simply but interesting. Definitely. That's a big challenge.